Alright folks, this is the Gamer Nerd here. Alright.
You've got mail.
Got mail. Got it cleared. All right, let's see what we got. Correct date. Thank you for fixing that, by the way. Wow. All right. Let's see if the game PS4 game pad does not work.
You've got mail.
Oh, come on. Okay, everything's updated.
Finish and
Thank you, Ben. Wow, that looks perfect. Doing good. Whoa! That looks perfect! Oh boy!
Thank you.
Okay.
Wow.
Alright. One last run. Thing I noticed. Finally, they got the counter correct. Finally, it took them so freaking long to get correct. Anyway, I'm gonna shut down here and I will see you guys on the loyal. The actual Memorial Day episode took 3 attempts, 2 of which were on Game Bar. Alright, hello folks, this is the Gamer. And this is a Memorial Day episode, if you can believe that. Thank you. YouTube thing. We have here. Wait a second. I thought they fixed the clock. Look at the time. It's 8:21 a.m. on a Monday, yet the calendar still says it's Sunday, right? That makes no sense. Like, absolutely no sense. Like, honestly, what time system is this game running off of? Because it's not even matching it for some reason. Text is misaligned there. Though I can understand why it is misaligned here. Alright. Just a second, folks. Stop. We're being having a nightmare already? Well, you're welcome. Sorry to hear you were having a nightmare. Right, let's check the file over here. Come on. I held it over Ben. Nothing in use. In the progress bar for 2021. Right. I think we know what this is. Really? Right. Is there even a community mapping for the settings for the controller? Check on the controller configuration real quick. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd and take two. Wait, take two? Really? Yeah. This is the Memorial Day episode, and so far it's not going very well. Alright, 974 points, not bad. And I've got almost every server unlocked except for this one. At least on the PC version. I do like the fact that you can get the servers through levels. What I don't like is on the mobile version, you have to go through all this huge rigmarole in order to get the servers. It's a pretty baffling decision, and I don't know why they went with that instead of just, you know, using the levels idea from the PC version. And yeah, as a Progressbar95 fan, I find that pretty disappointing. Right. Here we go. Right. Let's see what we have here. Honestly, I wish this screensaver were a real screensaver, to tell you the truth. Right. Still using the Xbox button, so... Come on. Really? Thank you. Oh, looking pretty good. Right. All right, progress bar good stuff. All right. This ought to be good. Well, that was pretty good. Correct. I'm gonna shut down for a little bit. My merge a few takes to get into this video, and then I'll record my third and hopefully final take of this. Well, as they say, the third time's the charm, so there's quite a lot to go through. And the fact that the Memorial Day episode took three videos is not one of them. But we're finally here to put the Memorial Day fiasco to rest. With this third and final video recorded... Wait, not final video. Ah! Try again. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and welcome to the Memorial Day episode of Progressbar95. First off, happy Memorial Day to everyone who celebrates it. If you live in the US, and if you live in a country that doesn't celebrate Memorial Day, well, hope you guys have a great day nonetheless. Anyway, on to some Progressbar95. Alright. Let's get started. Now, in terms of gamepad, I use the PS4 controller, and you'll be seeing Xbox button prompts on there, so it's probably not going to work like that. If the thing will load properly, that is. Okay. We are finally in the main game. Now, these challenges were completed on a blooper reel, so yeah. I apologize for that. Finally, it's looking different. Yeah, is this encoder being overloaded? I hope not. So I guess the PS4 controller does work. My bad for thinking about that. However, the only reason it works like that is to set it up like that. Oh, come on. Wait a second. Is something going wrong here, or is it just me? Okay. Okay. Looks like a little more setup is required, I believe. Okay. Thank you. Remember, this may take a while. Hold on. Okay, sorry things are taking a while. Right now, filer's acting weird. This is getting pretty weird. Hopefully basic controller support gets added soon. Cause that's what I'm hoping for. At the very least. Let's see if this works. Wow.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Thank you. That's very helpful. That's pretty good. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh. Wow. Looking pretty good. Now, obviously, controller input is still in the works, so yeah. So far doing pretty good with the X input controller. At least as far as this thing goes anyway. Still a dead zone when it comes to the progress bar, though, I believe. Now I can finally try out the progress bar and make sure it works. Looking good, looking good.
Thank you.
Well, I must have enabled God mode or something. Let's see what we have. Wow. Looking really good there. Looking pretty good. No way to pause? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? And this is running that slow? That's with OBS running, of course. Okay, 75%. Alright. Wow, very laggy. I'm gonna shut down here. Okay. Wow, the render lag was atrocious on that one. That's 3 attempts, 3 fails. Maybe it has something to do with the way I've set up my first scene there. Maybe. Hold on. Just a sec.